Deputy Chief Minister of Karnataka, Dr. Ashwath Narayan. Thank you very much for joining us. Now, this is a time when the numbers in the state are going up hugely. There are thousands of new cases being added every day. Will the lifting of restrictions of people actually entering the state, the lack of medical checks at the border, the lack of quarantine, will that not make a bad situation perhaps even worse?
I think this is a way forward. Since most of the people now, they are aware who is symptomatic and any kind of unease among them can be, understood by them, and they can go for the test, and we have been facilitating all kind of tests also to be tested, and we have got hundreds of places where we do the testing. And we didn't want to put more so already for the past 6 months, this kind of screening has been happening very intensively. I think this is the time to unlock understanding the challenges. Probably the travelers should not be put into inconvenience understanding this, and this is the way forward. And a lot of, there are check mechanism also in place. There is a lot of check mechanism, and you know very well how we have scaled up, ramped up the number of tests also from earlier 20,000, 10,000 to now 75,000. Probably there's a lot of screening happening, and there's a better understanding among the people, and there's a lot of precaution being taken.
So is it really now that perhaps more trust is being put in the people to report their symptoms, rather than state government enforcement of rules? Is it more about trusting the people?
Yes, state, we have been enforcing the precautions, the spacing, the social distancing, the wearing of mask, hygiene, many other aspects have been insisted. And at the same time, any cases have been reported, the primary, secondary contacts, we've been tracing and reaching out to them. And wherever the cases have been reported, we are going for the intensive screening also. At the same time, we are not given up the precaution or the kind of, care to be taken. We are not given up. We are scaling up, and we are emphasizing, we are strengthening. But wherever ease has to be given, we are giving the ease to ensure the flows should not cause much of inconvenience. The scare, the kind of fear, it is causing a lot of fear and more restriction of, there's been a lot of restriction in the movement. So we wanted to ensure that can build a confidence among the travelers.
So the state government trying to reduce fears, although it's not giving up its role of actually trying to prevent the infection. Is the state by any chance looking for herd immunity, given that the numbers are already so high?
No, we are not getting into that, the herd immunity, but we have been intensively, very aggressively, we are trying to control, restrict, ensure. Still we are going getting into the tracking, tracing, testing. Admitting. So we have been very aggressively doing this, and we are scaled up, we are going aggressively, and we are doing our things. We are not going for herd immunity. See, herd immunity is very difficult in our state and our country to go for herd immunity, because at a time if everybody gets infected, how to handle? It's not just possible to handle.